Sometimes in the summer, I'll weld in a short sleeve shirt because each time that little spark touches your skin, it reminds you that you're still alive, and you're putting I'm putting a part of me into that piece of metal. The most rewarding thing about my art is people's reaction when they see it. The first time I ever had the idea for the turtles, I was at an Army Navy surplus, and I was out in the yard. Almost as far as I could see, there was nothing but old Army helmets from World War II, the Korean War. And I thought, war is something that happens so quickly, such a sudden thing. But peace, on the other hand, moves slowly. And that thought stuck with me. Peace moves slowly. As I was looking at those helmets, I thought, those sort of look like turtle shells. You know what? Turtles move slowly, too. I go out and I love junkyards. I love old scrap metal heaps. Most people just think that it's garbage, and for the most part, it is. Until you actually take that piece and you make it into something that has life. They ask me how long it takes to make a mask, and how do you answer that question? It's been 27 years of laughter, of tears, of people, of places. It's taken me a lifetime to make those masks.